Hey, ladies and gentlemen, it is time to test out the one and only explosive crossbow. Let's take a look at the changes that have been made to this beautiful weapon. Increased explosion armor penetration to be the same as the projectile. Increased demolition strength can destroy bug holes and bot fabricator buildings. This is huge, man. Every time my primary weapon can do something like this or a secondary, it becomes one of those items that can affect your builds, because you can mix it up now with all the orbitals and the support weapons. Huge dub right here. Added medium penetration tag. Let's test it out. Let's go, chat. Let's go. Let's test out the crossbow. What we're going to do is we're going to test it against small enemies, commanders, whatever it is, pretty much chargers. Then we're going to crack the Bile Titan's armor. Try to take him out with the crossbow. See how it feels. All these changes on paper sound really, really good. So now we got to put it to the test. See the radius here of the explosion. Also, there is a kind of a skill gap to this weapon, which I'm going to showcase right here. What you need to do is, as you're running, you don't have to like aim down. You can just move and just tap the shoot button right there. You see how it turns around on its own and gets the shot in, right? For example, these guys are pushing in. I'm going to start moving. I'm not even going to aim down. I'm just going to keep moving, keep shooting. See what I mean? And it works every single time. Makes it much easier to stay alive with the weapon, control the enemies around you. It's just a good way to play the weapon in general. Here we have some buckles. I can't believe this is going to happen right now. I mean, let's go. Dude, this is kind of crazy. This is good. This is really, really good. The fact that it closes those buckles, that's a huge dub no matter what. Okay, let's test it out against the commander here. See how many shots we're going to need. Right? Just standing there. So he's waiting for us. He's like, Pip, here. Test the crossbow. Stun him. Two shots. That's actually very similar to the Eruptor. Oh, two shots again. That one was probably slightly damaged, though. Gonna test it against the medium armor here. Two shots. One shot. That was a miss. What is he doing, bro? We hit him with three shots so far. I'm gonna let him push me on this side. He's gonna get stunned. Yep, there we go. Perfect. Another stun. That's four. Five hits. Five hits to the tail, approximately. Gets the job done against the charger. Take out these guys first. Because why not? He died a bit delayed, but he died. Okay, I'm going to get the reload. I'm going to crack his armor here. Go for some shoulder shots. That one was a miss. And obviously now I'm going to have an extremely annoying hunter try to push me and ruin everything. Okay, you can spew. Yep. You see how much easier that was compared to, for example, the purifier and stuff that we were testing? You see that, right? First, we got to get all the testing content out. So I'm probably going to be dropping two videos a day for you guys. And then once we're done with that, we're going to work on builds and build crafting. And there's already so many ideas in my head, bro. You want to get a reload? I approximately pressed it like 15 times. Thank you. Here's one spewer. One shot, two to the head. We're going to have to double test that. Make sure it is two to the head. We got a spewer incoming. Oh, that's actually perfect. He stunned himself. Two shots to the head on the spear. Absolutely beautiful. Now we're going to try to hit the spear sack area and see what happens then. There you go. Yes. Yes. Uh-huh. There you go. That's how he's done, man. Yeah, why don't you sit down? Oh! Two shots? I heard his ass, bro. You know what I mean, chat? I heard him. He didn't do shit. He was trying. Here's his friend. This time it took three shots. Why don't we do a little teabag? There we go. Uh-huh. Yep. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yep. The fact that we can now just walk up to this and do this with the crossbow. I mean, is that a huge dub or what? Incoming dub spatial awareness. Donation. Thank you for the dono, man. I appreciate the love. Yeah. Three. Four. Okay, that was four. So if you direct hit him to the head, it's actually two. See what I mean? It's two. But then if you go for the sack, it's four. Three to four. Sometimes we had a few. I think we had one or two kills where it was three. And then now it was four. So there's that. Okay, let's get the stun. Let's see. Three shots. Which means this guy right here should die in one more, right? Because we already hit him twice. Yep, three shots. Okay. That's nice. But this right here is what makes this so good now. Woo! Let's go, baby. Let's go, dude. Is that a Devastator? Yeah. No. Let me take these guys out. Four shots. That's beautiful, bro. Get some. Bro, this is brutal. This is brutal right here. Wow. Okay, we're gonna stun to see how many shots. Just in case, you know. That was a headshot. That was a headshot. That destroyed him. Literally just destroyed him. Get the reload. The way he's moving. Space Marines. 40k gonna be ready for Space Marines. Yes, baby. Oh, I found him. Chat, there he is. Holy, that took a long time. Okay. One, two. Splash, thank you so much for the love. Good to see you in chat. Congrats on the... Wait, we hit 40k? Yo, we are! Let's go, baby! Woo! Come on, man! Hey, cheers to every single one of you guys for being here, ladies and gentlemen. That's history right there. We gained like 450 subs in one stream right there, bro. That's insane. Thank you so much, man. Let's go, man. Hopefully with all the content, I can hit 40k in a week or two, and you guys made it happen in one stream, huh? That is huge. I was like, maybe... There he is. There he is, chat. Okay, we're gonna stun the Hulk.
To the crazy fan.
We're gonna stun him again. One, two, three, four. Four hits.
Cracked. Donation.
Four hits. Oh, no. Now he's mad, but he's dead. So we're good. Okay, there you go, chat.
Much
pretty
love
much
your
number
one hell divers to YouTuber. Keep it real and get them games, bro.
Thank you so much for the 10 drops. You're an absolute legend. I appreciate the love, man. Thank you, thank you, thank you. That's it. We checked out the crossbow. Looking good. The crossbow's feeling much better. The fact that you can close buck holes and factories and all that, that's a game changer for build crafting. So yeah, make sure to check it out and let me know what you guys think.
Let's go, baby, let's go.
I mean, we literally have the best community of all time.
got no scoped.